damn law is. Well, the thing is, well, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends.
How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Hmm. Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Bring bows if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis, Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can.
We might be fortunate if they knew we was coming. fair layering of tracks there. Each shortening means the riders are slowing down. They is almost where they was going. So, come on.
All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay. is fine.
Yeah.
Here's his head.
Oh. Very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. But this ain't Montez. Hmm? At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Please, you got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do.